now I go back to filming Kendall Sebastian's deal.